Top 10 Best Police Games on Roblox. Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Number 10. RCPD-FR. This is a conventional cop game in which you may take on the role of a cop. The game's graphics are simple but effective, giving you a seamless experience. Depending on your taste, you may choose from a variety of police outfits. You can also get a variety of vehicles from the spawn field. Some are open to anyone, while others require you to join one of the three groups present. Number 9. DOJ Polito Bay RP. You may play as a cop in this game and select from two distinct outfits. You will spawn numerous cars after exiting the station. You may start your patrol and roleplay as a cop once you've chosen your ride. Various weapons may be purchased in the market or earned by fulfilling milestones. Number 8. Ukuk Redwood Country. Undercover, regular police, and SWAT are the three types of police squads that may be joined in the title. In the game, there are numerous unlockable skins and cars. Each side has its own collection of grindable artifacts and combos. The visuals are amazing, and the gameplay is smooth as silk. Join one of several teams for a range of activities and excursions. This game will keep you engrossed, so join the army and begin grinding right now. Number 7. FSRP Leon County. FSRP Leon County is a unique game among the others on the list. In a game, you may change your character to your liking. You may select from a variety of outfits, belts, and other accessories. Because the game is separated into teams, there are more configurable objects available. The game has a huge area that is divided into portions based on the different teams participating. The game may also be played in first person. Simply hop in your car and drive your way to being a superb cop. Number 6. Roblox Hills Police Department. The game sends you to a winter holiday because it is situated in snowy locations. You may investigate crimes in the county using the officer features in the game. The visuals are really realistic, and the game runs well. The game's white wintry appearance will also appeal to you. This is a fantastic place to start if you want to play police games. Number 5. Berkeley County. Your cop is transported to a realm of crime and adventure in this game. Characters may be customized using skins and outfits. Before going out into the open to battle criminals, make sure you have some armor and guns. The visuals are really amazing, and the game is quite realistic. It's a must-play experience since the graphics and controls are simple to understand. Make your way to the crime site and make up your own story. Number 4. Backwoods Law Border Patrol. It differs from typical games in that you will be playing as border officers rather than ordinary cops. There are several routes that lead to a single base, which you must defend. You'll need to rent automobiles to police the border. The car's movements are smooth and the animations are accurate. The game's sole drawback is that the map is small and there isn't much room for exploring. If you want to try something new, this is the game to play. Number 3. Broken Society. You may play the position of a state trooper in this game. The nicest thing of the game is that you only have to join one group to get all of the stuff. You will spawn numerous sorts of automobiles at the parking place. The vehicles offer a wide range of illumination and siren options, which is rather impressive. If there is a gunfight or an attack, the trooper's base prevents an officer from being injured, therefore you won't die. The transitions are seamless, and the texture work is incredible. Overall, you'll have a good time with this game. Number 2. Mono County Police Patrol. This title is totally ridiculous. Everything, including the graphics, motions, and animations, is spot on. In the game, you may go on an adventure as a diligent cop. You must keep an eye on the city to protect the safety of all residents. In the game, you may pick from a variety of firearms, equipment, and costumes. The vehicle and weapon motions are both silky smooth. The creators put a lot of effort into this, and it's definitely worth a try. Number 1. Emergency Response Liberty County. It is presently one of the most useful games available. The game runs well and without any bugs. There are several tools as well as a rating system accessible to assist you in improving your gaming experience. This game offers several customization options for both the interior and outside of the vehicles. There are numerous great objectives in the game, as well as the ability to travel freely. That brings us to the end of our top 10 best police games on Roblox for today. We hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like and sub. Bye.